This is Sister Umoja. Pain is large and hurt runs deep. And it seems, girlfriend, we'd rather keep holding on to the wrong instead of being our strong and moving on. There's got to be a place to begin where sisters in the heart, not in the skin, and love is a verb, not just verbiage to preach, and no sister's hand is beyond our reach. It was a sister's love that stole my rose-colored glasses. Then by adjusting my eyes to new light, my mind took flight of the sight of me and you and your man and many others across the land, following the man's plan, never crossing lines in the sand. He still keeps us in line, but ashamed about it, and conquer still the game, and we're still buying it. We share the blame. So I'll admit to buying into those fascist beauty standards that left you out and gave me the only power in me I thought I'd see. And I acknowledge the leverage my complexion lends me. And see my constraints of gender and sexuality. And please understand it was the man's hand that made me from very young to be wearing this oppressive illusion of freedom. The same hand that gave your man a Eurocentric vision of love and taught him the lie of the man's world view is cut above. Sister, can't we see? The threads are strong, the cloth woven tight to purposely shut out the light. It ain't right that we can't even see our interconnectedness or believe that we can stand together. Wise lips once confessed that no one is free when others are oppressed. Who would have guessed that our bondage is our divisiveness? Our freedom, solidarity, where we can finally see a miraculous healing, a new beginning. Sister Umoja.